What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here in Killeen, Texas, and it's a rainy day. Went to a Kmart first time in years. They closed all of them in Dallas and Fort Worth and all that. So I got to do something I hadn't done in years, and now I'm going to rip a reduced blaster from Kmart. 2009 Upper Deck Spectrum Baseball. I did a lot of this product in 2008. And excited to see what this looks like because I never bought any of this. It's supposed to be one memorabilia card in every box on average. So let's find out what we got. Here are the packs. And away we go. Good looking cards. Grady Sizemore. I did the set of Spectrum Baseball in 08. These are more, well, they're similar, but they're definitely purple. Mark Teixeira, Brandon Phillips, and David Ortiz. They have some more of these blasters there. I may be buying some more. I like the look of these cards. Troy Tulowitzki. One of those Upper Deck anniversary cards of Scotty Bowman. Vernon Wells. And Timmy Lincecum. When he had short hair. How cool is that? Next pack. This has got a thick card in it. Must be our hit. John Lackey. Derek Jeter. Oh, cool. Pujols with the Cardinals. Little piece of jersey. Do a lot worse than that. It's not numbered, but it is Pujols. He hit his first home run the other day of this season. Ching Ming Wang and Manny Ramirez. All right, we still got four packs left here. Trevor Hoffman. Oh, there's a blue of Chris Young. First color, Garrett Atkins and Derek Lee. Got Roy Halladay, John Smoltz, Randy Johnson, and said his name in a minute, and Lastings Millage. Jim Thome. Another anniversary card. Desert Shield helps build coalition for Desert Storm. King Felix and Joba Chamberlain rather. Final pack. Good looking product. Lance Berkman, Ryan Braun, Matt Kemp, and Maglio Ordonez. So. There's the hit, and there's a stack of purple with a little color. Kilgore, Texas. Keep buying, keep trying. Stay thirsty, my friends.